Hello and welcome to another GTA 5 online event with news update. This week the podium car is the Scramjet, a vehicle that is called a Scramjet for a special reason. And why I like this Scramjet is not only because it has missiles, but also the Scramjet can do this. As well as this. Absolutely fun to drive around or mess around in the lobby. So, if you can win it with the casino wheel, I wish you all the best. This week we have free time cash and RP for hunting pack remix. Just the remix, not the old one. We have double cash and RP for Nike popularity that nobody will bother. Business battle are also paying double. And CEO cargo business are paying double. RP. Just RP, not cash. Really, Rockstar? Discount-wise, we have 50% off of the clubhouse as well as the nightclub. And nightclub business is one of the most laziest ways to make money as long as you have some other business, such as bunker business as well as the MC business. Speaking of which, all MC business are also 50% off. We also have the festival bus at 50% off and Tyrant, Tesseract, Nightshake, B11 Strike Force, and the Runner 2000 are all 40% off. This week, the Primum race is at Muscle Inn. This Time Trial is at Return Canyon. And the RC Time Trial is at Divers Cross. In short, this week is terrible. Except the Scramjet is the podium which you can win for free. So to make this video a bit more entertaining, I'll just put a picture of some teddy bears.